anything out here. I was looking all over. I thought there was like a kill switch. Kept pulling on this thing, but I think that's just for the hydraulic release. I could not find like a master shutoff or anything besides the key.